Good evening.
Hello.
How are you?
A little nervous, but also very nervous.
What is your name?
My name is Stephanie Rainey.
How old are you?
I'm 36.
I'm guessing you're going to sing for us tonight?
I am.
And for how long you've been doing this?
Oh, since I was probably 18.
Is this your first time like attempting to be in a competition like AGT?
Yeah, I've had a very kind of roller coaster career, I would say. The song that I'm going to play for you today has had quite a big moment in the past. And we made it in just a tiny room and put it up one Monday morning. And it just, by the end of the day, it had a million views.
What? Wow.
And then I signed a deal after the song came out. I think I probably didn't fully know who I was back when I signed that deal. The journey from then until now has been hard. It's a tough industry, you know?
Yeah.
You have to be resilient. And I think sometimes when the downs come, you have to be willing to kind of pick yourself back up.
Yeah.
So here I am.
So the song is called...
It's called Please Don't Go. I wrote it about losing my nephew when I was a teenager. He was about to turn one. It was the day before his first birthday and he passed away.
Oh, sorry.
And it took me a long time to write a song about it. Honestly, I was about to give up music. So I was like, I want to make something for me that I believe in. So this song means more to me than I can actually like even describe.
Good for you for doing that and not giving up. I do know how difficult the music business is. There's so many great people who are giving up. And that's why a platform like this is still really, really important.
Absolutely.
And who do you play with?
My best friend, Sarah, she's here with me today. And she's been on every single step of this journey with me from the very beginning.
Okay, well, look, we're rooting for you.
Thank you.
Hold your hand till it goes cold. Hold my tears until you go. With all the life that leaves your bones, it soaks the purpose from my own.
Hold your hand till it goes cold.
was such a beautiful, heartfelt song. You can tell what you went through. It was very simple and perfect.
Very few acts move people, and that was one of the most relatable, emotional moments we've had on season 19. So thank you so much.
Oh, yeah. Your voice sounded amazing on this stage. It was just a real special moment.
Well done. Thank you.
Of all the new songs I've heard this year, this is the best by a mile. And even though it's about something really sad, it's real. And your voice is beautiful. A lot of people are going to resonate with that song and you. I absolutely love this.
Thank you so much.
Stephanie, I'm going to give you your first yes.
I'm also going to give you a yes.
You got it.
Yes.
I think I'm going to give you about 4,000 yeses. That was what I call a moment.
Thank you so much.
That song is so beautiful. Thank you so much for coming over.
Thank you. Thank you so much.
Thank you.
Watching on YouTube, your inspirations. Who inspired you?
One is Adam Jones from Tool. Also, Gary Holt, who's the guitarist of Exodus and Slayer.
Well, I think you just picked yourself up a viral moment.
Thank you so much.
Heidi!
I think you are absolutely incredible. Also, that you're that gutsy. Everyone in this room really loved what you just did. You should be very, very proud of yourself.
Thank you so much. Thank you.
I was about your age when I tried to learn the guitar. It is one of the most difficult instruments in the world. So I gave up. Actually, my teacher gave up on me.
Oh, no!
You know what I love about this audition? We just weren't expecting this. You were so shy, and you're 10, and then you turned into, like, this rock goddess. And, you know, that is, I believe now, the beginning of a career, which I always say, make noise amongst the noise, and you just did that.
Thank you so much. It's been so much.
Maya, we're going to start voting. I'm going to give card first. Yes, Simon.
You know it's a yes.
Heidi.
Third yes.
Ollie.
Four yeses.
Hi.
Hi.
Who are you?
My name is Zach.
Hi, Zach. Where are you from, Zach?
I'm from Sydney, Australia.
Oh, get on, mate. Hello. I love Australia.
Yeah, it's a beautiful place.
Yeah. Isn't it amazing when you walk in here, you were just taking it all in?
It's
all of
incredible.
These people
There's
at
a lot
you.
Of people. It's
Have you ever performed in front of so many people before?
No, definitely not.
How old are you, Zach?
I'm 17.
Okay.
Oh, baby.
So I see already there is a mat on here. You will be probably doing some amazing dance performance.
Yes, you're right. I am.
Who is going to be your first phone call if it goes well today?
My mom, for sure. Yeah.
Zach, I wish you good luck.
Thank you very much.
Lights out. How's that?
Oh, I'm excited for this.
What's that?
That's Zach.
Oh. 30 years you've been dragging your feet, telling me I'm the reason we're stagnant. 30 years you've been claiming you're right, missing promising progress. Well, where's he at? I don't want you to feel like a failure. Now it's my turn. So without further ado, I like to introduce my. My album.
Yeah!
What's my definition of success? Listening to what your heart says. Standing up for what you know is. Right while everybody else is. Tucking their tail between their legs. What's my definition of success? Creating something no one else can. Brave enough to dream big. Grinding when you're told to just quit. Giving more when you got nothing left. It's a person that'll take a chance on. Something they were told could never happen. More perfect cause they'd rather do something that they really love and take the pay cut. It's a person that would never rate them or change who they are just to try and gain some credibility so they can feel accepted by a stranger. It's believing in yourself when no one else does. It's amazing. What a little bit of faith can't do if you don't even believe in you. Why would you think or expect anybody else that's around you to? I done did things that I regret. I done said things I can't take back. Was a lost soul at a crossroad who had no hope, but I changed that. I spent years of my life holding on to things I never should have kept, full of hatred. Years of my life carrying a lot of baggage that I should have walked away from. Years of my life wishing I was someone different, looking for some validation. Years of my life trying to fill a void, pretending I was in. They get it. Necessary evil, difficult to go through, but beneficial. Some would say having a mental breakdown is a negative thing, which I'm wondering. I agree, but having kids will make you really take a step back and look in the mirror. At least for me, that's what it did. I wake up every day and pick my son up, hold him in my arms and let him know he's loved. Now I'm standing by the window, questioning if that is ever going to show up. I forgive you, I just don't want him to grow up thinking that he'll never be enough. 30 years of running, 30 years of searching, 30 years of hurting, 30 years of past, 30 years of never, 30 years of maybe, 30 years of later, 30 years of faith, 30 years of hollow. 30 years of darkness, 30 years of pain, 30 years of baggage, 30 years of sense, 30 years of standing, 30 years of change, 30 years of patience, 30 years of suffering, 30 years of torment, 30 years of pain, 30 years of bitter, 30 years of lonely, 30 years of pushing everyone away. You don't have the heart, you don't have the strength, you don't have the will, you don't have the faith. You'll never be loved, you'll never be saved. Might as well give up, not running away. You don't have the guts, you're the one afraid. I'm the one in charge, I'm taking the, I'm taking the.
Friends.
Much.
I mean, you came with more friends of yours from Australia, I'm assuming. Hi, everyone. This was a very, 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 very exciting exciting dance. Beautiful. It
Thank
was also
you very
something
much.
We haven't seen before. Really entertaining. Very well done.
Thank you.
Friends, we see a lot of dancing. That's my favorite part of being a judge of AGT, is to be able to watch dancers, to watch what humans can do with their bodies. The beginning was spectacular, and the rest was as good as the beginning.
Thank you very much. Thank
that
you.
That was for sure the coolest thing I've seen today.
Thank you.
I mean, apart from what they were doing with their bodies, it's what they were doing with their brains, because this was such
yes.
a really well thought out, creative,
Thank you so
original.
Much.
Even though there was a lot of you, it was almost like there was just one. I'm guessing this took months and months to prepare, right?
Yes, it did.
Right, and I could see just after how much it means to each one of you individually. That's the kind of audition we love on this show.
Yeah, I thought everything you did was amazing.
Howie!
It was a surprise.
Where's Howie?
Six from the Philippines.
Oh, that was from the Philippines. That's pretty far.
We are five siblings and our niece.
Oh, wow.
Oh, wow.
So what do you do in the Philippines?
We do have a small business selling gowns and clothes in the Philippines.
If you did very well and you won $1 million, what would you do with it?
We will buy a big, big house for the family, because in the Philippines, we rented a small house.
How many people live in the house?
We are 10 siblings, and my sister has 4 children.
All in one house?
Yes, and our dream is to buy a big house so that we can be comfortable.
Yeah. What is the dream?
This is our mother's dream, our late mother's dream. Oh. And before she passed away, her dream for us is to perform America's Got Talent. And this is it now.
You know, we're all rooting for you. Best of luck.
Come on, be good, be good, be good.
Yes, please.
When I was young, I never needed anyone, and making love was just for fun. Those days are gone. All by myself.
Okay,
so don't wanna be.
Guys, 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 guys. Everyone, I want to say something. There are a lot of singing groups. I'm going to do something which I think is going to help you. Lose the track. Okay? Because, in my opinion, the track was terrible. And there aren't that many great a cappella groups, and I think you've got the potential to be a great a cappella group.
They got this! Come on, Elfitz!
How do they keep the tempo? That's gonna be hard for them. Oh my God, I'd be so nervous.
When I was young, I never needed anyone. And making love was just for fun. Those days are gone.
You could tell instantly, this is a great singing group. How you just took on everything without the track. You were more unique, it was more special, it was more memorable, and you just absolutely nailed that.
I didn't know my own strength, and I crashed you, and I tumbled.
So happy for him.
Sophia.
Boss is always right. Your voices didn't need all that noise behind you. I think you guys are great. People are gonna love you. I love you. They love you.
Everyone was so important in this song, how you melted together. You didn't get started after Simon raised his hand. I mean, some people probably would just run off, you know? Yeah, and you just took it as a champ. And yes, he was right. It sounded amazing. Well done.
You are great at harmonizing, and each one of you has much to offer as the next. As soon as you took the music away, it was brilliant.
Yeah, it's real.
Wow.
So we should start by voting. I'm giving you your first yes.
Second yes.
Yes.
Simon,
what do we think? It's unanimous. Four yeses.
Thank you so much. They're all crying. that it went well.
No, and right? It's so scary when Simon stops incredible. Them. Yeah. Usually so scary.
How do you feel?
If our mother is here right now, I know that it's very, very proud of us.
Yes.
Yes. This is her dream.
In order for Curry to read your minds, she likes to come closer. Hi.
Hi.
Hi. Curry is feeling a strong connection to each one of you. Howie.
Yes.
She likes you to hold out your hands. Yes. Okay. Whatever happens, don't move.
Whatever happens, don't move.
Oh! It's yours.
Get in!
Now, Curry really wants each one of you to think about something you're scared about. Write it down and then pass all the papers to Simon. And Curry, don't look. Please give them to Simon, and he will mix them up.
Right.
You got it?
I've got it.
Thank you. Simon.
Yes.
Think about your fear, and then look. Wow, Simon.
Yes.
Think less about your fear, a bit less.
Okay, I'm not thinking.
I think the chicken's scared of Simon.
Curry can feel the fear.
Simon, please.
Yes.
Think about your fear, not too strongly. And then look into her eyes.
Okay.
Thank you. Curry, she cannot talk, so she will show us. If Simon, you thought about dark oceans, a fear for flying, a fear for drowning, or a fear for giant spiders. Curry, what is Simon thinking about? She's pointing to giant spiders. Was this your fear, Simon?
Yes.
Thank you.
It really was.
Curry got it right.
Now, Sophia, can you please channel all the energy of your fear towards your hands? And then pet her gently. Curry likes you to make it even harder. You can turn over the papers and mix them up as much as you like. She picked on one paper. What was your fear?
Dark oceans.
Dark oceans. Dark oceans!
Oh my goodness gracious! The chicken is smarter than me.
What?
Curry does not need to read any more minds. Because Howie,
why?
She's been thinking about you all day long. She knew which fear you would pick before you even thought about it. Howie, can you please open up her egg? Uh-oh.
Open an egg? There's a word in here. Hang on.
Oh.
There is.
What's it say?
It says drowning.
Was this your fear?
This was my fear. Check my card.
Yes, thank you. Thank you so much. Thank you.
That's amazing.
This chicken needs to be famous. I loved how the chicken knew everything except mine, but I loved it.
She has something special for you
she
in
does?
The next round. Yes.
Sophia.
I love the chicken.
I love the chicken too.
Simon.
Well, I like you, and I think what you did was very original. I mean, that was magic. Impossible to do what you just did without having magic powers. Seriously.
I agree with what everybody's saying, and I think young and old alike will like this. So let's vote. I'll give you your first yes.
I say yes to the chicken and you.
Three yeses.
Make that four yeses.
Yeah!
any kind of record? Is this close to a record? Is this?
This one isn't a record, but we have set records in the past.
And if you are lucky enough to continue on this show and come back, is your intention to break a record?
Yes, we would love to be super ambitious and to break a record, yes.
Sophia.
It's definitely something that shows how difficult it is. It is something special. I don't think anyone can do this kind of stuff. I mean, it was super entertaining.
Yes.
Thank you. Thank you.
Heidi.
I can't say that I'm super excited about what I just saw, to be honest with you. Maybe for young kids, it's like a fun thing to try and do at home. Is this a million-dollar act? Is this something that people would want to go and see in Las Vegas? I don't know. That's the question mark I have right now.
I don't think everything on this show is about Vegas. It's about seeing things we've never seen before.
Yes, I agree.
Exactly.
And I could even argue that maybe this is a million-dollar prize. That was brilliant.
Thank you.
Absolutely.
Okay, we're gonna vote.
Howie, yes or no?
Yes.
Thank you.
Thank you, Howie, thank you. Sophia.
I wanna say yes.
Thank you. Thank you, thank you.
I thought it was absolutely brilliant. It's a yes. Heidi.
I need to flip the judge on this one. That is you guys. Is that a yes or no?
Yes!
You have a yes from me.
Thank you, Heidi. Thank you.
I said yes.
My goodness.
Whoa, you got four yeses.
Thank you.
That was incredibly surprising. I totally disagree with Heidi.
It was reminding me of myself when I was trying to put my kid's stroller together.
I'm glad it was relatable.
Yes.
I think this is not easy to do all this choreography. You did a great job and it was fun and I loved it.
Oh, thank you.
I agree, yeah.
This, I thought, was hilarious. I started to believe that the robot was like a human. Even though it doesn't look like a human.
Oh, there you go. Stay up.
She's kind of hitting on me there. I was kind of thinking if we went further, loads of these robots dancing with you at the same time.
Is that the dream?
Yes, that's my
dream. With $1 million, I can make it happen. Oh, she agrees.
You are so interesting and so unique and so surprising. I can't wait to see more. I'm going to start with your first yes.
I love you.
Sophia.
Yes!
I think you are at the beginning stages of something that could potentially be interesting. So for me, it's a no.
Dude, come on, Heidi!
I think this is one of the funniest things I've seen all year. It's three yeses. You're three.
Welcome everybody to the Wild Wild West.
I hit him with some darkness, leave him obsessed.
I'm on next.
Nah, I'm the one next.
I died just chilling with stick to the concept.
Yep.
Welcome everybody in the black to a crime. Have a great time. Hope you enjoy the vibes.
Yeah, well, we bring the vibes and we bring the shots, yeah.
You ain't just subscribe, make sure that you hear live.
I've been steady walking on this spot for a minute.
Huh?
All up in the kitchen, making a few dishes.
Okay.
Competition missing, I don't really see him stepping up. Most of the teams set the eyes. Must because we run on the mic. Money we be.
Running it up. Yo.
They saying an 11-year-old shouldn't be doing what you're doing.
What?
You know what? Just show them, my boy.
All right, then. Well, here's something I like in the DS proof. I'm a trans, piece of me, and that's my rhythm. Him and Faith, like, spitting me button. I was born as 97. It's been 96 years, and I was just 10, 11.
Somebody call out the reverend. This kid's a weapon, a mass destruction bullet with some butterfly wings. We're just smashing pockets. We crash your function and leave you with catch reduction. So when we blowing up, they're calling no gas can bust you.
Yeah, I do.
Dude.
Take this beat one, so
dude.
Everyone I know make a move.
We the ones that let you know that we the ones that rock your soul, that we the ones that starts the flow, like yeah, 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 we that good. We that good.
We that good.
You are that good.
Thank you.
Howie.
Thank you. Yeah, they that good. And you are just a superstar.
Thank you.
It's mesmerizing. You're stars.
Thank you.
Heidi.
Inkubby, I wish I was half as cool as you are, really. I mean, you're just so cool. And both of you are just so adorable together. I mean, it sounded great. I loved it.
Yeah, thank you. Thank you.
I can't believe that you're 11 years old.
Yeah.
You were born to do this.
Thank you.
And you have the coolest dad in the world.
Yeah.
I think you guys are going to go really far in this competition.
Thank you. Thank you.
I think we have just seen what I call a moment. Just the way you performed together. It was mesmerizing.
Thank you.
And I think you are going to be the face of so many things because you're so cool. Hi, we're going to vote. Howie.
Yes.
Second yes.
Yes.
And that is your fourth yes.
I got bills, always been on
feel good?
Yes, it felt good.
Okay. Let me go to my friend Howie.
Wow. That was so energetic, so raw, and I think this is an amazing viral moment.
Heidi.
It is incredible how many things you could pile into these 2 minutes.
Yes.
From like having a lot of fun, then all of a sudden you got very like serious, and then the fun came back. This was the perfect audition. Well done.
I agree with Heidi. It was the perfect auditions. It started super fun, and then it got better and better and better. America's gonna love you guys.
What I loved about this, you didn't know what was going to happen
next.
It was like you crammed everything possible into that 2 minutes. And every person in this audience was feeling joy. And that, I think, is so important. Now we have to get to the really, really serious part. Howie.
Yes!
Sophia?
I'm not sure.
What?
I am completely sure. Yes!
Okay, that's one, that's two, that's three. That is now four yeses. Congratulations.